The second way of making a menu is to add each submenu in a different state of a dynamic panel. I already added all the menu groups inside the states off camera. When the user clicks on a button, the panel changes state and then is made visible. First, set the panel state to the correct one. Then, show the panel afterwards so that the change is not visible to the user. Make sure to name your dynamic panel so it's easier to find. Now let's test if the interaction works. The menu appears alright, but I didn't make any interaction so that it closes again. Again, remember to check the Bring to Front box. Now to hide the menu, we'll just check the option in More Options that says Treat as Flyout. Treat as Flyout will make the menu disappear whenever the mouse cursor goes outside of the menu or outside of the button that triggers it. Now we can copy-paste this interaction on the other buttons. We'll only have to change the state of the panel in each interaction. Notice there is a Show Panel if Hidden option, which we cannot use, because if we do, we will not have the Treat as Lightbox option anymore. To copy-paste interactions, you can simply use the keyboard shortcuts Ctrl-C and Ctrl-V, or Command-C and Command-V if you're on a Mac. Just make sure that before pasting the interaction, you select the input that you want to trigger it. Now let's check if everything works fine. Looks all good to me. Thanks for watching and see you next time.